I don't look at it that way as far as pressure. I think it's just a blessing that we've had so much great success. It's really not what we did it for, but it's definitely a bonus and a good thing. I don't expect the next record to live up to the first record or anything like that. I just want to have a good time writing, like always.